One Story a Day, published by DC Canada Education Publishing. Book 6 for June.
Story 1. Desert Snow. Sammy lives in Africa. He lives with his family in the Sahara Desert. There are miles and miles of desert sand. Sammy walks on the hot sand every day. One day, Sammy woke up to a big surprise. It snowed in the desert. Cold, white snow covered the brown sand. Sammy raced outside, but he quickly ran back inside his house. Why? The snow was too cold on his bare feet. Oops, that's cold.